appendicitis. A lot of you were begging me to do this. This is the African rebel, a warlord, a rebel. Calls kids phone on Call of Duty. Let's check this out, shall we?
Big cuts and rats.
I get, what's up, Virgil?
Your name is Alex.
Yes, my name is Alex.
Is your name Alex?
Yes, it is. Why?
Just wondering.
Alex, how do you know?
Anime is face.
I'm just trying to figure out how you know my name, though.
I have an offer for you, Alex.
What kind of offer? Oh my goodness!
The devil offers you anything of your earthly desires. Anything you want, and the devil will graciously oblige. But okay, you must promise him your soul when you pass.
No, thank you.
Good deal.
Oh my god.
Call me the ghost app. But I'm going to get
through. Why did you kick me from the game? Huh?
Dude, what the? Right now, you look at his creepy.
Please, let me speak to you for 1 second, huh?
What do you have to say?
You don't agree with my offer. You don't have to kick me from the game. You understand?
You're a fuck creep and you're trying to find out information about a random person. That's none of your business.
I am not trying to find out information. The devil has told me this since.
Oh, okay. What else did the devil tell you,
madam? Do you live with someone named Kevan? Do you have a relative named Kevan?
No, he does not. Yeah.
Alex, do you have a relative named Tim? Alex?
How do you know that?
Told you the devil told me.
Hello?
Can I speak to Alex, please?
Hold on.
Yes, Mom. You know what I'm saying? Like, some people are able to do voices, and sometimes he totally just throws you. Like, you can look at somebody and listen to them speak, and sometimes they'll do an impression, and you'd be like, okay, I can see them being able to do that. But some people, they, just talking to them, you don't know that they can do it. You know what I mean? I'm just curious what he looks like. Man, you're killing it. That shit was fucking funny. Oh my god. and added the animation, the last one I saw a while back, it just, he would kind of move in and maybe his eyes would turn red or something like that. But now he actually talks and his eyes move. Oh man, I gotta do more of these. Post comments down below, let me know what you all thought. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe and share, and subscribe to him. If you did not, you can kiss my African derriere. 10 million subscribers. Woo!